What is going on, guys? We're checking out another song tonight by Starset. This one is called Monster. We got another music video to watch. Probably going to be some other super crazy high production mini movie, at least judging by this first frame here. So I'm super excited. Let's get right into it. Wait, this actually looks crazy. Every time. You're the war that I wage. Can you change me? Can you change me? Oh my god, the instrumental. This band never disappoints. The entire like production behind their music is insane. You've got all of these amazing electronics, a lot of these orchestra elements. You've got this trancey kind of bassy vibe just kind of bumping in the back. I mean, so many different things that sound incredible. And then you throw in their most amazing vocalist on top of all of it, and it's sweet harmony. So good. And the videos are always crazy. This is the world you've created. Is that a cello? I love that. So many sounds, I'm like, I can't. Oh, I'm overwhelmed. It's so good. Wow. This is incredible. There's so much depth to it. So many different sounds, everything blending, sounding amazing together. I mean, it's like, it's so hard to pick everything out this first listen because there's so much going on, but it's so harmonious. It's all complementing each other. It sounds freaking amazing. I left you up and then I let you go.
Wow.
Videos are insane. Oh my gosh. Dude, this band makes movies. They're making movies, and their music is the cinematic complement to the movie. Oh my gosh, it's so good. Absolutely loved it. Absolutely loved it. That was Starset with their track Monster. Oh my gosh, another incredible song. Absolutely incredible, a masterpiece. Really, the videos, you know, super high production value videos, but a lot of production value in the tracks as well. So many elements, so many layers, a lot of electronic elements, a lot of orchestral elements. I think there was some cello in there, which I really freaking loved. Their vocalist, most incredible voice, hit some really beautiful high notes, but just amazing singing overall. And the trancey kind of vibes in here with that bass action going on and just all of those different sounds. It's just so much. It's so much. It blends so well. It's so harmonious. It sounds amazing. It's just, oh my gosh. I don't even, you can't, music like this, you can't say enough good things about it. It's just so good. And it's got the catchiness to it. You just want to keep listening. You just want to throw it on repeat. I'll probably be doing that here very soon, be listening to this many more times. It was so good. Guys, keep the suggestions coming for Starset. Really amazing band. And as always, if you're still here, if you're still watching, thank you so much. And I will see you on the next one.